Jackson Public Schools is making a few changes to the schedule for its grab-and-go feeding program. JPS says its child nutrition team will serve breakfast and lunch meals through school closures on April 17th. Well, there are 4 days where those meals will not be served: tomorrow, April the 7th, through Thursday the 9th, and Friday the 10th, and this coming Monday the 13th.